Welcome to J. Pippin's Potions.
Revelio. Pardon me, sir.
Oh, thank goodness. When I heard the bell, I thought you were Miss Lawang. Not that she deigns to come here. Though, I don't believe I've seen your face here before, either.
It's my first time in Hogsmeade, actually.
Is it really? Well, Parry Pippin at your service. And this is J. Pippin's Potions. Potions for all ailments. You'll have read it on the sign, of course, but Grandfather always made me say it in full. How may I help you today?
Professor Weasley sent me to collect some recipes. I'm new at Hogwarts.
You're the student she sent the owl about. I set your things aside immediately. I suspected if you're anything like I was at your age, you'd want your potion supplies. Is it not the most fascinating art, potion making? Rivals anything you can do with a wand, I've always said.
Are potions really that versatile?
They may not be as showy as spellwork, but make no mistake, they are just as powerful. They can heal, destroy, protect. You'll discover all of this soon enough. As it's your first time in, I should mention that it's not just potion recipes I sell. I also offer ready-made drafts for all manner of uses, and I unveil new ones from time to time. Pop in when you can so you don't miss out on anything. But for now, let's get you those recipes, shall we? What can I do for you today? Feel free to take a look at the rest of my inventory, or come back another time if you're in a rush today.
Well, that's everything. Better go and find Natty.
Yeah, I will. Okay, just let me sell you junk. Alright, so you press R1 to go over to sell items. So you always start off and buy, go over to R1, go to sell, and then you can find stuff that you want to sell. Unfortunately, you can't keep everything, but that's just the way it is. If this video helped you, please like it, and don't subscribe to me.
What can I do for you today?
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
You can't imagine how we can...
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio.
Thank you.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Whew. Sorry, I'm in a bit of a tizzy. I was just scolding some of the plants for spitting and nipping. I suppose it's my own fault for putting more than four to a tray. By the way, Beatrice Green is the name, but you may address me as Madam Green. Welcome to Dogweed and Deathcap. Oh, mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there wasn't the constant demand for antidotes, I wouldn't need to stalk so many of the little dears. Except, of course, for curses. And, well, if you've been petrified, then obviously you've come to the right place. Mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there's an uprooting, you'll be the next one to drop dead, and I'm in no mood for a clear-up.
Someone died in.
Aye. Fortunate, really, that it was just the one. Now then, how may I help you today?
I think I'll just have a look around for now.
Very well. Let me know if you see anything you like.
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available?
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
buy your own store in Hogwarts.
Buy your own store in Hogsmeade.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend. Revelio. Revelio. What are you up to now?
Elf Penny, and she will give you the quest.
Was there something you needed?
how to find Penny the house elf. How to find Penny the house elf in Hogsmeade.
How to find Penny the house elf in Hogsmeade.
Revelio.
You can collect.
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Rebellion.